First, the starting lineup for the visiting Bears of Riverside Poly. Number one, Lamont Butler.
Yeah, they're a really good team, and we battled all the way through, and we got the win there. It always sucks on defense. Second half, we kind of like dig down on the big men, and we got more steals and just getting more rebounds, and that helped us a lot. I committed in June. I forgot the date, but it was somewhere in June, yeah.
And what drew you to San Diego State?
I went on my visit, and it just felt like home to me, and it's just a place I wanted to spend my next 4 years. I feel like we got a great team in San Diego State. Of course, we're 12-0, probably 13-0. I don't know what the score was today. Probably 13-0. It's just a winning culture, and I want to be a part of it. Oh, yeah, future fans, I love you guys. You guys are crazy. I love it. I can't wait to get out there. Keep being crazy, man. I love it. Can't wait to be up there.